gotta like wipe face off real quick. I just had bagels. Anyway, this is officially the last episode of Spider-Man Miles Morales PS5. Let's get it in. My water break is coming soon here. So, expect that.
Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out. I'll make this right for all of us. Your mom texted. She's working on this building.
Why do you have my mom's number?
To evacuate people closer to the closet first. You still gonna help? Totally. As soon as I find Finn's latest new form setup.
Why does he have my mom's number? Genki, I'm starting to think you're doing some weird stuff with my mom. Imagine. He does that every time he has to crawl out the window. Damn, I didn't know that. That's cool.
Got some time while Genki tracks down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help.
Oh my god.
Something's weakening emergency responder communications. Should check it out.
Okay, we don't got time for you to just stand there. We don't.
Getting our emergency comms. We can't get through the fire department.
Is anyone still inside?
No, we got everyone out. But this fire's gonna jump if we don't get help. Hear that? Just noise now.
I think I can find the source. Yeah. Don't worry, I'm gonna get your comms back up.
Don't worry, sir.
The sooner I get to the source, the sooner the fire trucks get here. My webs can handle a fire this big. Whatever's weakening the signal is just ahead.
Bro, am I the only one that's been able to finish Spider-Man in one day? I kind of feel good about that. Like, y'all aren't gonna know, but I'm gonna know. You know? Like, I can't upload every single video of this game in one day, but I did complete this game in one day. I just want y'all to know. Get down, boy. Let me just skip all of this because I don't want to see it. And of course there has to be a nicotine ad. Oh, damn. What the hell? Oh, that's my uncle. That's uncle. That's uncle right there.
Sorry about this, nephew.
No, you're not. Oh, you mother. See, look at this, bro. First you join them, now then you like try to like
kill
me.
Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
Lose me then. I want you to lose me.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin.
I lost my father, bitch. Don't talk to me about losing.
You underestimated me.
Bitch. I hate my uncle now.
Damn it, no.
This is how it's supposed to be.
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have. Keep you safe.
His cloaking
You good, but you're not.
This
you're not all
about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
Oh my god, bro, I didn't want to fight him. I kind of did, but I didn't, dude. I knew at one point when I found out that he was the Prowler, I knew it was going to come to this. I just knew.
Yeah, you can understand. You can't do that if you're dead.
Why is... why did he not die? Like...
you don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Yeah, you slow. Slow as fuck. I'm not your nephew. Why would you fight your nephew, dude? That makes no sense.
He taught me to put other people ahead of myself.
Feel to have your own nephew beat you? How does it feel? Because I know it doesn't feel good. If you were my dad, I would have been kicking your ass. Honestly. On the real, bro?
Throw yourself at enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say your name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Rockstone?
I adapt. You can't keep up. Here's what I need now. You're the kid looking up to Spider-Man.
No, I'm a kid who knows people are looking up to me.
Get back.
I'm like, I hate that we have to fight him, but I don't at the same time. It's insane. I also don't want to fight my own. You're gonna die trying to play a villain. I don't get your point here, dude. Like, see, bro, I knew this man was fake from the start. I knew it ever since I found out that he was Prowler, and we saw his little picture down in there. I knew that shit was gonna go wrong. I knew that shit was gonna go wrong. It's fine. It's cool. Cause I'm gonna kick you in the ground, in the dirt, in a lake filled with swamp people. What?
I'll do what I have to, just like you.
Lock him up.
I know I messed up.
Kill him, please.
I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I had to be better than that.
Yeah. Walk away, Miles. And that, my friends, is the G-est moment in probably all of Spider-Man history. Oh, that was so hard, bro. Because all I've been trying to do, I've only been real to him, bro. I've been everything but fake. I've been everything but fake towards him. And then he does that. I gotta leave you. I'm sorry. I gotta beat you and leave you. If you wanna talk, hit my line and we can talk. But don't pull that on me, bro. I got missions. I got things to do. People to see. People to save. Don't ever disrespect me. Don't ever disrespect me. You already know what I'm rocking. You already know what I'm rocking. Yeah. Pull your pants up. What? That made no sense. Anyway, the beginning was fine, but...
Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up. What?
Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I told him we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the science center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will.
I hate that we had to do that, but at the same time, like, Peter would have done the same. If it was his uncle, he would have done the same. I know that. Okay, well, I don't got time for this. I don't. I really don't. Jesus Christ, man. I don't even know what we're doing. Okay, we're just gonna start from right here. I'm not trying.
If you vape, you could be another toxic metal into your lungs.
God, dude.
To show how scary that is, we made metal monsters. But nothing is as scary as the facts. Vaping can deliver toxic metals like nickel and lead into your lungs.
I don't care. I really don't. Care.
Science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. Exhibit was down that hall.
I kind of want to kill Finn. I kind of do. We may just have to fight her too. Honestly, bro. I don't want to have to fight her too, bro. I don't want to, but I do. Like,
Finn?
Is it Simon who does or is it Simon?
Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Oh God. I don't really even know if it's a good idea, but you know what? She probably knows that I'm here. She honestly probably knows I'm here.
I want to see our project while we're still young.
Welcome to the Oscorp Science Center, where tomorrow's innovation is today's reality.
I'm coming.
Where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Okay. Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
And I have somewhere to go today.
Howard.
I'm out here. What are you doing?
Leviathan. Love it.
This is recorded on the 14th. Everything else from like part 2 up was recorded yesterday. or something like that, I think.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep sea integrity of an unmanned underwater.
Yeah, it probably does. It's like, you know, why do y'all care? I don't understand. And I don't have time for these flashbacks. It's like half this for just a flashback of what?
Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hold up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles.
I am not saying that.
Like 40 minutes left of the playthrough.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
Bro, I don't want to fight you. I'm trying to talk to Finn.
Don't let him fall on the tanker! I'll
kill you!
Get back! Success!
Ding. Ding.
Ding.
Bong. Bong. Ding. Bong. 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 Bong.
Oh, come on! This is my favorite museum!
I can, okay. Ow, my nose. Except for my mom. Other than that, Genki's the only one that I trust and believe. Like, Genki is the type of person that'll never, like, change. You know, he'll always stay by your side, bro. Like, he's real. That's on bro. And that's on phone. And that's on everything that I stand for.
You die, Spider-Man!
Will I know? Like, you say that? All your men are dead. But like, I don't know what your problem is. But okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Are we gonna have another chase scene? I'm not trying to chase you.
Passive detection.
I need to get to Harlem. Now. Before Finn destroys the reactor.
Around Harlem. Jesus. I really hope nothing pops off there.
I've never seen a storm this bad.
Oh, and flip style. Okay. Oh my god. What happened to Genki? Are you serious?
Hang on, guys.
He's gonna look down and find him dead. Nah, bro. Genki finna fuck it up, bro. Genki finna fuck it up. Are they though? What? Anyway. What? Bad guys, like 20 minutes of that. Better not shoot nobody.
Spider-Man said it.
Get out of here, young blood!
No, I don't like him. Actually, you know what? Just because you saved my life.
Go.
Okay.
We'll get people clear.
Alright.
I'll be back.
Alright. We good. We like a 4 out of 10. We have 4 out of 10. Actually, 5.5 out of 10. Just because, you know, he was a little cool in the comics.
No!
Yeah, it's not gonna be like that forever, though. Bro, imagine my friend trying to kill me.
What you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed his specs. You're not just gonna destroy Rockstone Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
How is that a lie? You're gonna put you're so dumb. I'm gonna kill you.
You're too late.
Yep, we're dead. Shit. You don't listen. You're so... Take me down then. This is how it ends, huh?
I can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Defeat the Tinkerer? Oh my god, bro. Are you serious? Bink. I never thought that I'd be, like, trying to defeat my own friend, but, like, you know. I thought we were friends, bro. I legit thought we were friends, bro.
Why won't you listen to me? Krieger can't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop this.
Honestly, though, I don't know why you won't listen.
Just admit you're wrong.
Maybe because I'm not. Quit moving.
Why would I quit moving? I don't want to get touched. I
care more about protecting people than punishing them.
Yeah, that's totally the same thing. I care about you, so I'm gonna kill you. Like, what? You do not want to punch her.
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reaction.
Oh, shit. This hurts. Bro, we are putting numbers on here, bro.
Not getting rid of me that easy!
Dang it. What? Anyway. 28 minutes?
That'll keep her locked down for long.
This is the bug battle. Saw is correct. Not like we haven't faced her a gazillion times this game. So I guess Venom isn't gonna be in the game. Neither is Dr. Octopus, neither is Kingpin. Great. It's awesome. But hey, this game, bro, lit. That's all I gotta say. This game has been fire. This game has been fuego. This game has been lit. I'm really hoping Spider-Man comes back for the last episode. We got 21 minutes left.
Into the underground. If I go back, you can't.
Bro, you I can send them. Like, I don't know what you're saying. I told you to falcon punch her, but, you know.
Death wheel! Okay!
God, dude. Are you serious? I got so many thumbnails to make, bro.
Next time, Miles! Need to.
Ow. Son of a mother. Now you realize what you did. Oh no, bro.
This shouldn't be happening. I can stop it.
Oh my God, no. No way. No way,
bro. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
That probably hurt like hell. I'm really glad she didn't die, though. Bro, you can literally web swing over there.
Any minute.
Come on, bro. pressed me a zillion times, bro. Oh, damn. What are you doing?
I can't. It's okay. I can't. Just let go. Let go.
Are you serious? Do not tell me that she just died. Bro, you gonna play this at the end of the freaking video? Are you serious? Why you gonna play this at the end of the freaking video? Tell me why you gonna play this at the end of the...
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of that.
Oh, shit.
Did you see his face? You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Damn, bro. What a freaking series, bro. Way shorter than the last one. But I enjoyed it. 4 parts against, like, 9? 10? 4 weeks later.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes.
Oh my
you understand
gosh, bro.
Me? You have any
we
idea
got him. Yes.
Yes.
Oh my God, no.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence.
Oh.
I
damn.
Think we can all
that's
learn something
tough.
From what happened in Harlem.
Together, oh, yes, bro. And that having your own neighborhood, bro. Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
Nigga, what?
Hey,
nigga, what?
See you around.
Poor shift, obviously.
Good on ya. Let's see you at the break.
See ya.
Miles be famous as hell.
Hey, man, okay. What's up? I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Damn, bro. Okay, Miles. Okay, bro. Oh,
yes, bro. Oh, my God, yes. Yes.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Yes, bro. Let me get it, Tom.
Does this job ever get easier? Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though. Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Freaking dope ass series, man. Ah. Hard. 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 Nah. Mm-mm. We rolling credits, but I got something better for the credits. I just want to unleash all the hype that I've been storing in here. Trust me. Trust me.
2,000 with thermometers, 2,000 surrounding us, travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger? What's up, danger?
Tell me that ain't fire credits. Look at these credits, though. What is this?
What the hell?
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation has rapid lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but he's diseased.
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating.
Harry?
I said.
No way.
Get him out! Now!
We got more. Bro, but that's Venom confirmed. I mean, you know, that's Venom confirmed right there.
Goodbye, Finn.
Damn. Nigga, I don't have time. This is just heat, bro. Congratulations, all this. What is this? Hold on.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Oh, okay. It's not in.
What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about Ben. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Kim's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was.
Yeah.
Why you loved her.
Yeah.
You always know what to say.
Yeah. It's because Mom's a real one.
Call me back if you need me.
See? Te quiero.
Real one. Real one.
Hey, Miles. I'm catching up on, yikes, kind of a backlog after being away for a few weeks.
Yeah.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not going to be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back. I trust you. And I have stuff I should take care of.
My gosh.
Like what? Can I help?
I need to find a job. Freelancing with the Bugle was great, but I'd like something steady.
Have you thought about teaching? Mm. You're pretty good at it.
Bruh, no.
Honestly, no.
That ain't happening.
No. Maybe. I'll think about it. Call you soon.
Alright, well, peace. Peter. I'm talking to Peter. I'm not talking to y'all yet. Y'all don't get the lead yet. Okay, I don't want to see this. Yeah, we got the credits. We're done. I have so much to say right now. First of all, start from the beginning. The hype intro. The get to knowing the characters, the little Venom thing at the end, bro, like Rhino, like Finn being our enemy the entire time, us not knowing it. Uncle Aaron trying to be the villain. We fight, he knows his where he messed up, and he fixes it by literally moving everybody out. Bro, real one. I want to say, though, I am excited as freak. I'm going to play it if they make another Spider-Man game. And they put Venom in it. Because if they make that, I'm playing it. Best believe. But I do hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna go to bed because it's like 2 in the morning right now. Keep running up. One Spider-Man. Yes, none of the other parts are out yet because I literally just finished the entire series tonight. So, yeah. So as of now, everything's not out, but when you're watching this, it'll be out. But yeah, that was Spider-Man. Miles Morales, PS5. Just wow. That's all I can say, just wow. Now I'm gonna go edit. And I'll see y'all probably tomorrow. If not, then I'll see you when I see you, I guess.